Tropical storm stalled over Oklahoma. Tropical storm Aaron dumped 9 inches of rain in 2007 and killed 6 people. And of course, we can't forget the flooding in July. Residents in Lightning Creek suffered some major damage there. And tonight, they are all on alert. Eyewitness News 5's Mark Ockran is live tonight. Mark?
Yeah, Jessica, everybody knows when it rains, Lightning Creek here can fill up and fill up fast. That's why the city is urging residents around here to pay close attention tomorrow. Last July, heavy rains not only caused Lightning Creek to overflow, it took the life of a 13-year-old boy who was swept away when he fell into the rushing water. That water rushed into neighborhoods and destroyed property.
When you see the water coming up to the last bank, that means you better get out.
And that's exactly what Betty Garza and her family did.
Yeah, seen it, and I said, well, let's get ready. And I grabbed my granddaughter and my husband, and I barely got him in the car.
But Betty and her family didn't make it very far. Her car stalled out in high water a few blocks away.
By the time we got across Shields, it was up further enough it filled the car full, and I had to drag them out of the car.
The city is encouraging residents near Lightning Creek and other flood-prone areas to make a plan to evacuate just in case the incoming tropical storm hits the area hard. They encourage people to stay away from creek banks. They don't want to see a repeat of last July. Neither does Betty.
So all you can do is do what you have to do and pray that it don't, nobody gets hurt.
In fact, the city is also urging everyone around here or and you live in floodplain areas to make a plan and stick to it and be ready to act on it if you have to get out of the area. We're live, Mark Hopgrad, Eyewitness News 5.